Hi and welcome to Australia's Got Talent. I'm Danny Minogue and I'm coming to you live from London. I'm on the other side of the world filming and I'm so sorry that I can't be there with you. My heart is going to all of our performers in the studio. It must be the most nerve-wracking time ever. I'm going to be on the edge of my seat until we find out who is crowned our winner and your favourite. So let's take a look back at our finalists.
I think my performance went fabulous. I really felt like I belonged on that stage, and I hope Australia thinks so too.
Hi to everyone, and it's now over to Grant and the boys in the studio. Hi!
Thanks, Danny, and hello, everyone. Well, here they are, performing as a super group. It's your Australia's Got Talent Grand Finalists! And dance just belong together, and that just proves it. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah!
Well, there's so much more to come tonight. A brilliant job too, once again, by the best supporting cast an act could have, and that's our amazing band, led by Dorian West. Put your hands together. Who made every act an absolute showstopper in this series. Thank you, boys and girls. The next act to be eliminated is Grace Bawden. You were one of our most proud discoveries, young lady. Your angelic voice at such a young age is an extraordinary discovery. Have you enjoyed your experience?
I have, definitely, and I wouldn't do it any other way.
Anyone you'd like to thank that's been involved in your journey along the way? I know there's a lot of people important to you in your life.
A big thank you to my family. I couldn't have done it without you.
Well, we've loved having you on our show. Thank you so much. Grace Bawden, everyone.